Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to our channel. We will see datasheet of VN820SP and we will see how to test it. It is high side switch, high side driver in automotive applications. It will drive 9 ampere load maximum 12 volt. VN820 available in 4 different package sizes. Power SO10, P square pack, Pentawatt and P pack. In our case, VN820SP, that is Power SO10 package. Low standby current, CMOS compatible. And if we see its pin out, pin 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, index mark, pin number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, output pins. Pin number 6, ground, chip ground. And this is signal, input signal. And this is status output, and these two pins are not connected. It will receive DC voltage here at this terminal, ground, and VCC voltage, 12 volt battery voltage will reach here. When it will receive signal here, it will switch these voltage at output terminal. Here is heatsink tab, and it is connected to this pin. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 number pin. So in this way we can trace the inputs and outputs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This pin number 5 is connected to body. This one. That means power will enter here at tab and it will provide output at pin number 4. We will connect now load here, and if we see this side, it is connected to this track and then it is connected to this main ground track, and next signal, this one, it is reaching at this PCB rivet, and then here is resistor network. This side is coming from microcontroller, microcomputer. This signal is limited by 10k resistor. That means if we inject any 5 volt signal here, that will not provide a backload to the microcontroller. So we can inject any 5 volt signal here at this point, that is reaching here. If there is low value resistor that time, it is best way to remove that resistor to inject signal so that this IC will be operated directly with external signal. But this time, 10k resistor, it will save to inject signal at this end that is connected to this IC. This point. Let's make connections and now we will check it. Pin number 6, ground, 7 input signal. This is status signal. If there is overcurrent condition, if there is over temperature condition, load disconnected from this chip, its control logic, signal will be generated for microcontroller. So microcontroller will become to know that there is any error. Now if you see ground pin, this ground is moving in this direction, then here, then it is reaching to primary ground at this pin. Let's make connections. Ground here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We will connect 12 volt battery voltage at this pin. I will connect this motor as a load. Motor ground will reach to primary ground. I will connect positive battery voltage here, ground. To make a safe signal, I will use 3.3 volt battery. Ground of this 3.3 volt battery will reach to power ground. So signal ground and power ground are together. I connected 330 ohm resistor at positive terminal, and this is now our test signal. I will inject this signal at this point. Now I connected common lead of multimeter to power ground. I will inject signal. Pin number 7, 0 volt. When there is no load, it is showing 0.275 volt. This time it is showing 0.275 volt. That means the load is inoperative. As I will inject signal, the voltage are dropped to zero. So this is good working condition of this IC. RDS on 40 milliohms. Input pin VIH. High input level. Minimum 3.25. Here is its typical application schematic. I hope this video is informative. If it is good, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.